So let's implement find by ID. Okay, so I am copying this add route again and creating the new route. So it is not a post mapping, it is a gate mapping. It is a gate mapping, it's not a gate mapping. Okay, it's a gate. So yeah, I added a route and it is a gate. Okay, so and this is the API. Okay, the find. Okay, so this hash part you find here, or whatever hash is there, it is nothing but the ID. So we need to replace this ID with some variable. So I'm putting it here. Okay, just removing all this part. I put it ID here, and this is the ID. So I replace it with the variable called ID. So I am writing ID. Okay, so now that's it, and I need to create new method called find. Find order by ID. Okay, so this is not there, so we need to create it. So create method. So I created it. Okay, so how we get that ID inside that handler? Okay, so we have request dot, it's not written, we have request dot get, it's a path variable. Okay, so it's a path variable. Okay, so we get the path variable. We need to provide what kind of variable it is. So it's a string, and it is the ID. Okay, so I provide the name of ID, and we get that variable here, whatever we pass from the URL. Okay, so we have ID now. Now again, so I am here calling order repository dot find by ID. Okay, so it's order repository dot find by ID, and I am passing the ID. Okay, so we have the ID, we have the order, which is mono of the order. Okay, if I introduce the variable, it's a mono of the order. So it's order by ID. Okay, so we have variable name order by ID. Okay, now we need to convert it into the server response. So we have order by ID, we have flat map. Now I am taking the actual order from the mono of the order. Okay, so I have the order. Now I am setting server response dot okay. Okay, server response dot okay. Now I am going to setting the content type. Okay, so it's a content type. Okay, so we have media type dot application JSON. Okay, so I set the content type, and at last I am going to set the body. So body is nothing but the order by ID. So it's a order by ID. Okay, I set the body part, but we are not able to directly set body. So we need to use from object or from values. Okay, so I am using from values because from object is a deprecated. Okay, I want to do the static import. Wait, I am just passing the order by ID. By ID, and let's see, is it going to give us an option? Yeah, so create a method static import. Okay, so this is the static import from the body inserter package. Okay, so now we have inserted whatever object we find here, but we need to do one slight more modification. That what if we found it as empty or it is null? So we need to specify that here. So we have the handy method called switch if empty. So I need to set server response here again. So it's a server response, and it is not found. Okay, and we need to call method build, so we get actual server response here. Now let's write return here. okay, so I'm saving it. Okay, okay, so let's run it and check it. Router 2, and yeah, I'm copying this, or we have postman the old method, we can change it. Okay, so this is our old method order. I don't add route here, and I add ID, and we should get it. So let me check. We didn't find it. Maybe this is the old one. I am going to hit find all order, and I am picking one ID from here, and I am putting the find by ID, the plain add direct controller one. This is the API, and yeah, we get it. Now I am changing it to the route. Let's see, and we have the server error. Yeah, we get this exception here. Let me check. So I think I am going to use this syntax in the body instead of this. Okay, so we have the order by ID. Okay, order by ID comma, and I am going to use I'm going to tell it is the order class, order dot class. So okay, so it is from the Flux entity. Okay, so now let's run it and let's check if it is solved or not. Okay, it's running now. Let's see. Yeah, it's solved. We get the entity, and if I hit some other like this, I get a 404 not found. Yeah, that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching.